Many of you have said you already have a Gmail account, but I want you to create one that will be used just for school. So you're going to start at google.com, sign in, but don't use the one you already have. Click Add an Account, and then click Create an Account. Here's where you're going to fill in your information. Your first and last name, your username. I want your username to be the MA number that you use to log in to your computers at school. Because I'm not using a combination of letters and numbers like your MA, I have to make my username extra long, which means I will probably not remember it. Go down to Create a Password. Use the same password that you use when you're logging into your computer at school. That way, you'll remember. Fill in the rest of the information. Pass the little numbers on the bottom. They have to prove that you're not a robot. Always make sure to click the agree. Click next step, and you're created. Once you've created your profile, go to the apps tab by clicking and select Gmail. This will open the Gmail function and allow you to send emails. You will probably see some getting started ones that officially come from Gmail. You can go through those later. Right now, what I want you to do is I want you to compose an email to me. I want you to send to Mrs. Anderson 224 at gmail.com. In the subject, I want you to put introduction. I want in your body of your email to tell me that this is my new school Gmail. That way I can have a record of everybody's email and I know that yours is started. Click send and it'll tell you your message is sent.